morning, Bay City High School. I'm Precious.
And I'm Pedro. Today's Friday, January 15th, and it's
National Hat Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for a moment of silence. Are you interested in going to college or taking a dual credit class next year? Then sign up for the TSI test to find out if you are college ready. Test sessions are available for this Saturday, January 16th, and Saturday, January 23rd at 9 a.m. Sign up using the QR code or visit Ms. Lopez in Student Services. Space is limited.
Bay City High School cheerleader and mascot tryouts are Thursday, March 11th, 2021 at 5 o'clock. This is the first step to try out. We will be checking grades, attendance, and discipline. If you do not qualify, you will be notified.
Deadline for signups is January 29th at 4 p.m. No exceptions will be made. Second step is that all candidates must attend the parent meeting in order to try out. Parent meeting is Tuesday, February 2nd at 6 p.m. on Zoom. Zoom link will be sent to the student email given when signing up.
If you have an issue, please contact Maureen Campbell at mcampbell@baycityisd.org. Tryouts begin on Friday, March 5th from 4 to 5 p.m. This day is mandatory and all material will be given.
Tryouts will continue on Monday, March 8th through the 11th, 4:15 to 5 p.m. March 11th is the last day of tryouts.
Powder Puff has been rescheduled for this Sunday, January 17th. You can still sign up in Miss Weeks room A227.
Also, the senior shirts are here. Please come pick them up in room A227. Don't worry if you didn't pre-order. There are some available for purchase, but hurry. When they are gone, they are gone. This is the last chance for senior shirts. 1 for $20, 2 for $35, and 3 for $55.
And our SAT word of the day, brought to you by Avid, is pugnacious, meaning eager to argue or fight. It helps to have a pugnacious nature when you are participating in a debate tournament.
Well, that's it for today, Black Cats. Make sure you tune in every day during fifth period homeroom. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you back next week.
Have a frivolous Friday.
Or not.
The choice is yours.
This is Precious.
And I'm Pedro.
And don't forget,
it's a great day to be a Black Cat.
All right, what's up, Black Cats? It's your boy, Sydney, back with a question of the week. Question of the day is Netflix or Disney Plus? I'm here with
Destiny.
The question is, if you had to pick one out of the two, Disney Plus or Netflix, which one?
Netflix.
Say y'all's names.
Michaela.
Christy.
If you had one to choose, Netflix or Disney Plus, which one would it be?
Netflix. Disney Plus.
What's your name?
Victoria.
Which one would you pick, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Netflix. I just like it better.
Better shows. All right, I'm here with
Aiden Smith.
Which one you pick, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Disney Plus.
Why?
I don't know. I just like Disney movies better. I like cartoons. I like old ones. They're just classics.
Facts. Thank you. His name is?
Matthew.
Which one you pick, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Netflix.
Why?
It's got better shows.
I feel that better shows is it. All right, what's your name?
Michael McMahon.
What do you pick, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Netflix, easy.
Netflix, I feel it. Why?
I don't know. I don't have it. I don't have Disney Plus. That's why.
Jay.
If you had one to choose, what would it be, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Netflix. More interested in that.
I mean, Netflix is better, to be honest. What's your name?
David.
What do you pick, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Netflix.
Why?
Because Big Mouth's on there.
There you have it, Black Cats. Netflix takes the win, 7-2. This is Sydney, and I'll see you back next week for this or that. Deuces.